All right, welcome back. Well, it's off now. Let's leave that off. That looks really nice. So you may have noticed there is a new skin since somebody made me aware of modding. Skin manager and the delivery skin on top of the other stuffs that was there. Oh, and I removed, well, not removed, but disabled the DV utilities because I don't need the cheats. I just use the DE6 remote control support, which I had the DV utilities for. It's nicer to not have a cheat mod. Alright. So it is realistic plus. Let me alter the tile real quick. All right. Let's check how many, how much we need to pay. Almost 40k. Right, that was our last mission, right? Yes, it was less than 40k. Oh, and we have real time now. So it'll stay. And the clock is useful now. City Southwest. We're at Steel Mill and I want to go fetch the caboose. So City Southwest could be it. Could be a quick job. Let's look for it. at age 60. Where are the wagons? Give me the wagons. Give me the wagons. No wagons? Oh, I'm stupid. Empty cars, but box cars, so. It's not this one, is it? No, it's not. It's the other one. Yes, LH60. Three quarters fuel. Yeah, the same. We're gonna leave this off. Oh, no handbrake. Did we at least uncouple? We did. And we are going this direction, which means we take this loco from steel mill to CSW. Should we accept the job already? Perhaps to put in the correct direction. Let's pair this up. We're going through the middle and back on top of this. Those cars there. Need to set up the lights in a second. Alright. This is correct. This is correct, and this is correct. And now, when we have... Also, this is set up already? No. Wait, what? Like this, please. Yes. Yes. So that's a... Let's take the order so we can just leave. If we can take it. 50k. We might not be allowed to, but it works. Alright, D7S to A3S. And it is LH60. LH60. And there is a... Wait. I thought we disabled this. Hello. May I join you? Wow. Tons, we don't need the other locomotive. B7S, right? Yes. Alright. That's the correct one. Let's triple check. Thank you. No. City Southwest. Those brakes. What is going on? Do we have a leak? Or was it such a long train? It is kinda long. Let's not waste any more time. We're good. Let's check. Let's check our track. Well, we're going city southwest. All set up. Oh, and we have what, 45 minutes? So probably like this. We need to go into A3S. City Southwest, A3S is this track here. So, as always, we'll go in there, go to the right, out the station, and then back in. That's a good speed limit. Everybody knows we're here. If there is anybody. At 6:30. super loud. Give it a little juice. Can we set up the thing? Yes. So we're going city southwest to the right. And then back into C or A 3S. What a dark day. We just passed, Central. Going to city southwest, so I can fast travel with locomotive and consist. That'd be funny. Oh, 30, wow. I forgot. We have a lot of brakes behind us. Do this. Can go tiny little fast. Oh man, half an hour already over. Was this far enough? We should be all set up. Oh wow, there's a lot of train left. Let's not go too fast. I don't know how this looks at the end. Should be enough, but never know. That'll do it. Thank you. You are going forward. 20 minutes. Alright. We are going down. Oh wait, not here, but there. And then there. And there. Wow. Runaway train. Wait for me. Yes. Perfect place to wait. And stand. What? And this could pay our fees? We are on time. We are going to the left. I believe we're here. Is that the possibility? I think we're there. Oh no, we're here. We were here. I'm just looking wrong. We never took this road. We took this, the second one out of CSV, and then to the left here. And now that's our switch to the left. Oh, that's mighty fast. Reginald's garage. Yeah, pressure, right? Okay. Thank you. Ta-da! Awesome. Tons. Hello. Nice. Can I sleep here? Very well. What? This, wait. Can I put this here? It released the train brake. That's not good. Why did it do that? That's cool. I'm gonna shower. All right. Let's hook this up. We live here now. I hope we can just take this.
Man.
Oh wait. Oh no, that's right.
Already a dent.
I thought it has a... It has, but it wasn't. It wasn't pulled. The handbrake. So now we're sitting in the wrong locomotive. Actually, this should need to go. Does this have a multi-engine thing? Of course it doesn't. It should go in the middle. And we should get out of here. Oops. Get in here. And drive it like that. Only we won't see any heat. That's maybe not so good. Alright, where are we going? Let's head back for now. We're trained by ourselves now. Now this will be really quiet. Not hearing the engine is not very good for feedback if you try to drive by. The sound. Just changed then. Wonder if that's so good for the mechanics. Doesn't look right. Did we miss a 30 sign or something? Lucky, I guess. Is everything on rails still? Oh, it was 30. Oops. Go. Let's check out some oil stuffs. We didn't do much oil yet. Wait. So I believe the next one to the right. I think we're somewhere here. Oil well central. Probably best to set this back, as that's not at all the normal way we go. is this? This is oil well central.
Yes.
What is it with the weather? Could it stop raining already? I will probably take the caboose. I don't know if I will let it attached. Could be a little cumbersome, because then I cannot use both directions of the train, which I use. I like to use. Oh, wow. Long two, Hazmat one, harbor, 80k, 700 tons, 71k, 60k, shunting. Why all to harbor? Those shunting jobs we cannot see, or not really. How does this look? Kinda silly. We need to drop this off somewhere. It is fun though with the career manager. We could park this at the harbor millibase. So I was just looking for the place where to leave the caboose. And it will probably be one of those tracks. How much? 50k still, so... Oh no, we couldn't. We need to spend 30k at least on fuels, which is no problem at all. With this thing attached, you can then save also the squirrels. So much fun. So where's the... We need to get rid of this. Wait. 9 to 12. We have 7, so it should be... Or is it 9 in the evening? Probably it's this time. Wait, let's check. Oh, it's 20. All right. Man, 3 o'clock. That'll be a long night. Let's just sleep. Wait, 8 hours. This is wrong. Oh, all right. Now I get it. It's 19. And this is 1 hour. So we still need to... Oh, we have 3 hours still. All right. It's already pretty dark, though. Let's do this. Now it's 3 o'clock in the night. Alright, early shift. What's going on here? Shunting City Southwest? No. Goods Factory City Southwest. It's 20k for shunting though, and 30k. But it's three pickups. Two pickups.
Nah.
Oilwell Harbor, 70k. 84. In 1 hour. Well... Oh, wait. We have... something we need to get rid of. Thank you. And probably we will not be allowed to take on those jobs unless we do the thing, right? City Southwest. Oil Well Central. We have a shop. We can go there. Let's do that then. Oh, yeah, that's quite stupid. Let's get rid of the thing.
Oh, that's stupid. That's so stupid. Alright.
Wow, it's not even aligned. Okay, so at least it's free, as in not occupied. Okay. Is this the right direction? Yes. Oh, then we have this one paired. L23. Ding. Let's turn off the engine. It. Full. Full. Very nice. So how exactly do you get your oil? Oh, and now there will still be fees because of rolled over squirrels. Squirrels. At least there is a litter box. Oh wow, and we have... So there is brake pressure. Because we unhooked with a thing closed. Nice. So, which direction are we leaving? I think this here will be between us and the train. And I would take at least two of those. How about those two? $84 and $71K. G5 C2. So this here should go first, and then this here, because we would unload at G5 and then go back to C. B1 and 4. So it's 77 and 62. Wait, so this is 4, then this is 1. Yes, 62 and 77. And
Always something. Oh yeah, and we want to pair to this one. This is a long train. We won't do this again. So this was 1, 2, 3, 4. This will be 77. And this doesn't have one set, so it's set at the front, which is very nice. We probably need a second engine. Yes. 63 minutes both, which means we set our clock 1 hour ahead. Which would be... Wait, we are at... So it's like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It'll be 60 minutes, which is of course less, but doesn't matter. Four. So we have 77, which is rolling, and 62. Wait. No. 77, which is standing, 62, which is rolling. Yes, FH62. Oh, there's the end already. We are going in here. Like this. And this. Heavy train. Moving. Now this one. Alright, wait, we have to reshuffle this. So this one is behind the train, goes to G5. This one is standing right there, goes to C2. We will come into the station and back up into C. And then go to G. And hopefully earn some monies. Not like yesterday, where we had a bonus for 100 minutes and came in 101, which was the game's way of laughing at me by saying lol to me. Oh man, we need a train break. That was an emergency application indeed. Hop another one, yes. Wait. Like this, and that, and that. And now... we have 1300 tons attached. That's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to say. And then we are going to Station Harbor. Harbor station. That should be enough, otherwise we won't get our train. Man, what a long train. Give it some speed. Thank you. I believe that was too much. Or maybe not.
Where do we need to go? C2I. G5. C2 is central. G5 is down here. Over there. And like this. Alright. We can even go in there, then go back in, and then get out. Get changed to the monitor thingy. That's a long train. It was so expected with sand. Alright. Maybe this was too much? It was. Let's see where this ended. It's surely the caboose. Let's hope we cleared the intersection. Which I don't believe. Yes, of course not. By how many wagons? Ooh. That is bad.
Well, is there a way the other way? I don't think so, right? We can maybe take on more speed. Yes, let's do that. Do we have range? Well, we have a lot of range, so how? What was this with the... Oops. Other time we didn't have range almost. If we'll be coming along here with 50, this will be enough. Will we make the 50? Give it everything. Yes. We are getting hot. That's the whole point.
We have a lot of momentum. Will it be enough though? I'm not entirely sure. Wow, and it's lit even. I need to go there. We need to at least get this thing off the intersection, then we can back off into the station. I believe that won't be possible though. Nope. We can get back and attach the D6 to the end. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Oh, I need to set the switch though. Do we have reception here? No range. Oh, we need to get on top of this. Because this time we wanna go into the station again. I believe the bonus is gone already. Or maybe not. Maybe not. Wow. Will we get reception here maybe? Thank you.
Okay. But wait, that's the farm. Can we go? Let me check. Show me the gradients. What's it out the coal mine? 2.3. So this should have worked. This would. Okay, then I don't understand. Then we go the other way. Or is there a D6 here? No, there isn't. Actually, I could have done something different. Could have detached. Yes, we will do that. We will bring the... All right, full stop. We will leave the others here. Then we will bring the... is at the end. 62, I believe, is... Just change the order the other way around. We are going forwards. No train brakes. Thank you. This way. Oh, we are working. And we are going Question is, does this work at least? It does seem stable. So this is the one behind the train. This is the one standing down there. Did we clear the intersection? I believe so. Let's just check it. Even if we didn't yet, with enough momentum. Or maybe not. Oh, yes, yes. Easy. No problem. We are coming back fast. We won't really need much track though, because I want to stop those right behind the switch so we can get away right away. I don't want to lose any more time. Can we make it in 20 minutes? I don't think so. What a conveniently shaped natural stone. Oh wow. So that's actually the heavier one. Easy. Is it enough? I think not. Let's do another one. Oh, this is already. So it's 4 already. That's 4 wagons brakes. Let's hope that's just because of the weight.
Let's leave it like that. It's creeping, but I think it won't run off. Get it moving. There is the possibility that we still could make it. What a mess, what a mess.
Wow. That was quite fast. Which is good. We want fast. We need fast. Because of our screw up. Let's just move on. So it's the other way around now. This is directly behind locomotive. Needs to go to C. Oh, that doesn't do anything. Yes, yes, I know, I know. Seventy-seven. And this one is 62. Right. We are rolling into the steel mill, which should be set up correctly. Let's do the thing. Where's the steamer? We don't have signal. This looks set up though. Oh man. We don't have range? No, we have range. We could back up. Still quite some bit. We have 10 minutes left. So it will be just... It will be only 150k. What a shame. Let's see if we'll get this out of the station here. I hope so. I hope yes. Pretty sure. Or pretty confident. This will work. The doors. Thank you.
Good thing we didn't have any rain. This would have killed us. Let's hope today it doesn't rain. Now those 1500 tons don't have any problem rolling on the tracks. I believe we won't need to slow down until we see the first 60. The first 60. Yes. And I believe. Yes, we see the bridge, which means we will be there soon, which means we can already start braking already, almost. Or not. We will get slower by the minute. Second.
let's get the speed down. Before bad things happen. So we're actually already set up for the right tracks and everything. Although now we don't have any. Let's slow down a little more, please. Welcome, harbor. We have reception already? I don't think so. Should push us into the station. Yes. Even with full dynamic, we're still not slowing down. All right, now we can pull it off. Let's check. This is at the end. Needs to go to G5. We are at the harbor. G5. I think we should be set up for G5 already. That means we will drop off 62. And back off 77 into C2, which is here. So the original plan was to get in there, then get it to C, and then get it to G. Now we do it the other way around. Get into G first, then we need to back off a little, and then back into C. Sounds like a plan. We forgot to announce ourselves. This is G5. That's a lot of train. Oh, there it is. Enough space? I believe so. Which ends in two silver wagons or two white wagons. We could pull a little more. We won't. We're done with this. Tick. Forward, please. Huh? This is done. It helps to move the right lever. We are out of Wi-Fi range. So this was crude oil. Let's stow away this caboose. Let's see if it has some use. If its length
pits at the back so that a locomotive can stand on it and it may be useful.
Huh. All right.
Probably it would make more sense here. $26k peanuts, and then we can go here, and then pay the rest. And then not buy anything else, because we have everything.
What do we have? Shunting for 150, 130k. Let's do this. This is just pulling it out of B7 onto B1 and B1 to B3 and B4, and it's two wagons which keep will be kept at the end or at the beginning, doesn't matter, but we can do this easily. Easily. Wait, what do oil well centrals? Do here. Let's check the job box. Probably we want to not use this engine anymore. Show me your shunting jobs. This one? Unload and store a train with classified. So that's an umbrella corporation thing. Oh, maybe we should deliver those. Let's check.
Yes, yes. Hazmat 3, melee 3, shunting long 2. Pretty much everything. Other than logistic. And then... melee trucks up to the melee base. 100 tons. Easy money, although quite little in combination with this one, maybe better. And this on top of it. And then 84 minutes, which is doable. Let's shunt some stuffs. 70 minutes, easy. Give it to me. B7. B7 is central track. Just needs to go B1L there. Yes. Are we coming? We are. Four, six, nine. Yes. Very nice. Which means okay, so this part we unload at 1. This goes onto 3, which is there. So we don't need to back up that much.
And then two wagons will be kept on the locomotive, which go into forests. Let's take the train. There and that we wanna go. I believe that was the right thing to do. Do we have reception? No. Yes, just as we thought. Oh, there's the unload thing. You can go a little faster. So funny, this happens behind you. So now these two wagons, 697 and 469. Get uncoupled.
Will it be far enough? Let's hope those wagons have enough momentum to push the others out of the way and they won't damage them. That's more than five. And it didn't switch, so we can go forward anyway. Yeah, more practice. Thank you.
That should be enough. Oh, wait, yes. $196, so 200k for shunting around stuff for 18 minutes.
shunting around. The T-virus. Ammo and military vehicles. Vehicles. I would say we can take this one. Those two, I mean. Which empty cars are those? Do we have range nor signal? Meh. We want to do those, but I need to make a break, at least 10 minutes. So I believe I'll go offline for this. So this is not a real break. Just escape and then be right back.